Fisheries and Aquaculture Education has been begun in Turkey at the Department of Fisheries and Aquaculture under Agricultural Faculty of Ankara University since 1974. So the program of Fisheries and Aquaculture was established by the experienced academic staff of the Department of Fisheries and Aquaculture in academic year of 2014 and 2015 in order to offer graduate degree for international students. This program was also the first for the foreign students who wants to be educated in the field of fisheries and aquaculture in Turkey. The academic staff consisted of experienced 5 professors, 2 associate professors, 1 assistant professor and 4 research assistants. Graduates are capable of offering consultancy services regarding fisheries management, hatchery, nursery and on growing techniques of cold and warm water fish as well as fish processing. Graduates can be employed in governmental institutions, non-governmental organizations and in private sector. Furthermore, graduates may study for academic fields in national and international research projects related to different fields of fisheries and aquaculture. The undergraduate students have facilities for both theoretical and practical studies on fisheries and aquaculture. We have 1 fisheries and development unit, including laboratories and indoor production rooms in our department, and the other is the fish production and research station located in Eskişehir Çifteler province. The academic staff conducts their research and projects in those areas with undergraduate and graduate students.
Our program, Fisheries and Aquaculture, handles aquaculture education in different levels from certificate to degree level. We carried out the production of freshwater and ornamental fish species as carp, rainbow trout, catfish, tilapia, and zebra fish respectively in our facilities here and Çifteler Aquaculture Station, which has a capacity of 60 tons per year. Our facilities give the opportunity to rear both freshwater and marine species, even crustaceans as crayfish and shrimp. Our program has identified main focus areas for further research and development in order to address the issues of aquaculture sector of freshwater and marine ecosystems.